A warning from police, do not let your children on the lawnmower with you. This comes after an eight-year-old fell off the mower and had to be flown to Charlotte's Children's Hospital. The boy has serious cuts to the arms and hands and has already undergone several surgeries. Authorities are still looking into the circumstances around the accident. They say it will be up to the district attorney to decide whether charges will actually be filed.